Hello, welcome in my vineyard. Today we are in Moulin à Vent. So Moulin à Vent, it's a beautiful area. It's a beautiful terroir and appellation. You can see behind me the famous windmill. So in the center, if we have a windmill, it's because you have a lot of wind in this area. So today I would like to give you a few information about Moulin à Vent, les vieilles vignes. Moulin à Vent les Vieilles Vignes, the old vine of Moulin à Vent, is the main cuvée of the vineyard of the domain in Moulin à Vent. So it's around 6.5 hectares, so it's 50% of what we use to produce in the appellation, in the domain. The total superficie of the domain is 12 hectares. So all the domain is also in organic farming and biodynamic farming. The vieille vigne, it's a blend of different terroirs. So the 6 hectares, 6.5 hectares, is around 10 parcels now of vineyard situated all around the hill of Moulin à Vent. So to explain the situation of Moulin à Vent, behind me you have the windmill and all the vineyard, all around the vineyard, like a belt around the hill. This is where I take the grapes to produce the vieille vigne. It's a very specific vineyard because maybe you can hear me and you can hear a little bit the wind. It's always a very windy site. And this wind comes from the north. The north is just in front of me. And this is why also the windmill is like this. The wind from the north, which is a cold wind, always refresh a little bit this area. And also you can feel in the wine what the vine feel when they are in the place where the grapes is growing. So it's a cold site and you can feel a sort of coldness in the wine. And this traduction of the coldness in the area gives something really much more fresh in the wine. So also a particularity of the vieille vigne, it's a very old vine, planted between 65 to 105 years old. So it's quite a very old vine. And also it's not a vineyard where you have a lot of soil. It's around 1 feet to 2 feet of soil. In this area, which is the vineyard all around the house of Domaine des Pierres Roses, you can find a very different type of rocks. You see a lot of stone. In Moulin à Vent, we have some granite versus in Burgundy, we have some limestone. The granite, you have some red granite like this with a little bit of blue and black. The red is iron. The blue is manganese. Also, you can find some quartz. This is a quartz soil. And also you find some yellow. Yellow, it's also iron, a different type of iron. And you find also this kind of granite, a little bit yellow, and also a little bit of blue. So this is a type of soil you find in the area. In this soil, only 20 centimeters. And when you take the earth, it's not the clay. Here, it's very sandy. And you see a lot of small piece of quartz. So another quartz here and not too much clay. You can have a little bit of silt, but not too much. This, the particularity of this soil, and you see my hand is always very clean. So because you don't have too much organic matter in this area. So it's quite a poor soil. And we have Gamay, of course, 100% Gamay planted in Moulin à Vent. This Gamay, we produce in this area, it's quite interesting because the Gamay like the poor soil. The Gamay is a variety, produce a lot of grapes but without too much leaves. It's why we try to find the balance between the quantity of grapes and the leaves we have, because the leaves is a sugar factory for the vine and for the grapes. So it's why the vieille vigne is always very fresh, is always very tight and it's a wine, very refreshing wine, and especially in 19, it's a vintage where we don't had a big volume, just caused by the frost, and we had some frost at the beginning of April, the night between the 6th to 7th of April. So we have lost 60% of the harvest. So in this area, it's 0.7 hectare. We have just harvest less than 10 hectoliter in this area. So it was very, very, very small. And it's why the wine and the grape was quite ripe. But I've decided to make a vinification, a light vinification, to keep some freshness and to keep some drinkability and approachability of the wine. So 19, it's not a vintage to keep for a long time. And to compare to the other vintage was where the wine was a little bit more round and with a little bit more structure. 19, it will be not a vintage of big structure, but it will be a vintage where you can drink in the next 3-4 years, especially for wine like Vieille Vigne. We expect to bottling in the beginning of March 2021, and to have the wine available in the market at the end of the 2021. So hope to see you soon in our vineyard. Thanks to Sherry, thanks to follow us, and see you soon. Cheers.